The Dental Sciences program is a two-year program. It's for juniors and seniors in high school. You get the chance to explore the different aspects of dentistry without spending any money. I'm preparing my students to become dental assistants. However, I have a lot of students who come into my program wanting to be dental hygienists, dentists, orthodontists, all sorts of different fields.
So in junior year, students will do a lot of book work. It is a lot of behind the scenes stuff where students learn the basics of dentistry, like the tooth numbers, tooth morphology. Senior year is when students will learn more hands-on things.
We will take impressions, make models, also make retainers and bleach trays, all that fun stuff. And then we also learn how to prophy each other's teeth, so how to clean teeth as well.
And then we get into how do we take care of our patients. So we learn how to respond during medical emergencies, how to take vital signs on our patients, how to go over the patient record.
So a typical day when we walk in, it's actually pretty nice. We'll go over what we're doing today on the board.
Our students take anatomy and physiology, so that can be a big benefit as well.
Our field trips are really fun. We went to Still University like 2 weeks ago. We got to practice like a filling. I thought that was super cool.
Our goal is to, at the end of the 2 years, our students will become certified dental assistants. They will take their Missouri Basic Skills exam and they will also become CPR certified.
It's definitely going to prepare me for my first job because after this program I can start being a dental assistant right now.
It's a very much in demand job, and just having that basic knowledge of tooth numbers, procedures, things like that. Dentists love that.
The actual dental part of it has been great, and I like how close all of our classmates are. It's just like nice to be able to have someone to go and talk to if you're struggling with something in class.
So the instructor, she's very hands-on. She's going to talk to you and she's going to explain it to you. So if you don't understand it, you will understand it.
You get to learn something that's real life in person. It's, to be honest, really awesome.